I just went through the drive-thru at Chick-fil-A because I asked in my video last week, or 2 weeks ago, what place do you want me to try? And then my friend left a comment on my E. coli video. He said, 10 minutes of pure negativity, try the seasonal Chick-fil-A sandwich. So that's what I got, the honey pepper pimento thing. And yeah, I was recording, my sister recording the drive-thru. Turns out she didn't even plug in the mic, so. That was you. You're my cameraman. You should have known it wasn't connected. So then, yeah, my sister was basically just recording a random guy. And then in my video, I said I should have tickled them.
Hey, yo!
This is a spicy spicy honey pepper pimento. Yeah, I don't know what this is, macaroni or something? I don't know. And then, okay, at this Chick-fil-A, I came here like 2 weeks ago with my girlfriend, and I got the 30-piece nuggets. You know, I like my nuggets. Okay, I demolished all of them, but towards the end, I realized that some of them were like raw. So, and then I complained, and then they kept on calling me like 5 days straight, annoying the heck out of me. I'd never replied because I don't want to cause any problems. Oh, the little sauce is good. Very honey. Honkers. I said honk because somebody honked. It smells good. Okay, I'm gonna bite into it now. What's on my shoe? Also, my friend, I forgot. He also told me to try this place called Jollibee. But I don't eat spaghetti, so. Okay, the sauce is good. Even though I got some on my shoe. Yeah, the honey's good, but that, I don't know, is pimento cheese? I think pimento cheese, that thing's gross. As I was saying, it has the honey, the cheese is dripping all over my hand, the buns, probably like two pickles. I don't know what the hell he said. I don't know what he said. Was he behind us? He said Chick-fil-A is always best. Thanks, buddy. What is he, a kid? You didn't see him? Okay. What does he look like? What, does he look around my age? Older? Well, yeah, it's kind of fine, not gonna lie. Just not the cheese. I like the honey. Oh, it's not pickles, it's jalapenos.
Is that better or worse?
I get spiced out. Not by this. Like, my sister has a way better spice tolerance than me. I'm like a... I could take spicy, but not too spicy. Like, I have an uncle. Bro's a crybaby, Diego. He gets spiced up by ketchup. Bro's a baby. Like, my mom used to make tamales that were... I mean, she still makes tamales, like, during the holidays. But bro was complaining because they were too spicy. Quit being a baby. And we need a collab. Hi, Valentin. I'm almost done with this. It has jalapeno. Oh, I forgot the total of the thing was $13. Like, 84 cents. Why are you looking off to the side? You get nervous. I'm the one speaking. Last bite. Should I lick my hand? No?
Ew.
Bro, still there? Should I actually? I'll be down. I got dirty hands. Jaywalker's holding hands.
Aww.
That's a crime. It is. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. For being seasonal, I say never bring it back. Who likes pimento? The honey, I would say that was good. Honey was good. Eliminate the pimento and just make it a honey chicken sandwich. That'll be fine. Don't bring it back. Get rid of the seasonal thing. Bro that said Chick-fil-A was good, I was gonna ask him what his thoughts on Chick-fil-A when I was finished, and I turned back around, bro's gone. Yeah, look. Seasonal. Trash. I'm telling you, get rid of the pimento and it'll be a good 9 out of 10. For fast food. Honestly, I give it a I like the honey part of it. The chicken, it wasn't raw chicken this time. I give it a good 7.5. Would I get it again? No. If I do, I'll tell him, take off the cheese and then it'll be fire.
Was it spicy?
It was not spicy at all. Thanks for telling me what to try, Luis. I mean, Phalanx World 32. And I'm gonna throw my food away. I mean, I'm not gonna throw my food away. I'm gonna throw my trash away. Like I've said before, Chick-fil-A's messed up. You know how I say before I start talking? They've done that to me 3 times. Once at this one, I mean, not this one. On the Creek, and in New York, they called me corn. And it was a Latina girl that wrote. Instead of putting Juan, she put corn. Why? I don't know. But yeah, I don't see no trash. And I'm not a jaywalker. I mean, I'm not a litterer. I'm scared because all the cars over there watch me speak for like 10 minutes. Okay, thank you for watching. Please leave more comments on what you want me to try, what you want me to do. I appreciate the love and support. Road to 3 million subscribers starts now. So please, come on, give me some love. Don't you think I deserve some? Come on. Don't you think I deserve some love? Come on, I deserve some love, come on. 3 million subs, come my way, please. Hopefully they don't run me over. Thank you for watching again. It was my dad's birthday not that long ago, and then Ramon's birthday was this Sunday. And Cynthia's birthday was a couple days ago too. Happy birthday to my family. I'll put a photo of Ramon here.
Aww.
And then when we were saying happy birthday to him, now.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday,
Ramon.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
What happened? Why are you smiling?
You're walking back. It's a little frightening.
I was walking back frightening? That's pretty rude, don't you think?
Why do you look scared sometimes?
Oh. Scared of what? My dad's birthday is on October 14th, but all my videos are back. I mean, I'm not gonna say that they're back though. Valerie called me a tree today when I was leaving. Kind of messed up. Okay, thank you for watching. Goodbye.